Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. And today I will decide to make a video. Like, I'm quitting YouTube first of all, and like, as you can see, I'm not posting video in a while. So yeah, and here's the three reasons why I decided to quit YouTube. So let's get started. The first reason why is I'm not like posting video in a while. As you can see, like my last videos, like I don't remember. 1 week or two or a couple days, I don't know. But as you can see, like the first time I posted a video, like the first day, like I post 3 videos in a day, and now I have no idea, and like I have no idea what to do, so I'm not posting a video in a while. The second reason is like I'm very tired and exhausted posting videos on YouTube, as you can see. And the third reason is like I don't have time to post video on YouTube, because like I'm not posting in a while, and like I'm busy with something, whatever. And I'm like, and like I keep forgetting whatever I'm saying. So, and some, and one time I remember when I about to make a video, and then I forgot what it is about. So yeah, that's why I'm quitting YouTube, and this is my last video on my and this channel. So bye. Wait, I'm not quitting YouTube because this is just a April Fool's Day joke. And remember, I'm not quitting YouTube, okay? If you have checked the date, because like it's on April Fool's. The heck, I can't speak. Anyways, it's on April Fool's Day. So comment down below if you're a prank. And remember, I'm not quitting YouTube. And yeah, and don't worry, I will keep making videos. Like, I'm keep sticking what video I should make, and like forgetting what I'm about to say. But I will keep trying my best to make videos on YouTube. So yeah, I'm not quitting YouTube. Comment down below if you're a prank. Like you thought that I would quit YouTube, but like you think that. So comment down below if you were like, you thought that I will quit YouTube, because I'm not, okay? So remember, I'm not quitting YouTube. So make sure that you subscribe, and bye.